Hi, I'm Dr. Abie Mendelsohn. I'm a head and neck surgeon at the UCLA Johnson Comprehensive Cancer Center. Today, I want to talk to you about laryngeal cancer, otherwise known as voice box cancer. One, two, three. Laryngeal cancer is the most common type of head and neck cancer. 13,000 new cases appear each year in the United States, and 3,000 of them are fatal. Younger patients under 50 make up at least 10 to 15% of vocal cord cancers. And more recently, we're seeing 20% of laryngeal cancers being attributable to the HPV virus. The good news is that laryngeal cancer is often found much earlier than other types of cancers. When the voice changes, people come in and get their vocal cords checked out. The earlier we're able to detect that cancer, the better we're able to treat it, keeping that voice nice and beautiful. Now, this may all sound a bit scary, especially if you like to sing. So, we've come up with a few new rules that you can follow to help reduce your risk of laryngeal cancer.
Don't pick up that smoke. You know that when you puff, your risk for cancer goes up. Eat a healthy dinner. Fruits and veggies for the win. HPV is not your friend. Your risk for cancer goes up when the virus gets in. But don't be afraid.
Maintaining a healthy lifestyle is important for your voice and your overall well-being. So, be sure and follow these new rules. And, if ever in doubt, just remember to sing.
I got new rules, I count them. Whoa, I got new rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself. I got new rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself.
To learn more, go to cancer.ucla.edu.